They set sail off the coast of Libya on a night so still and clear. More than 500 men, woman, child, on their journey to the promised land. Traveling for months, all their money's gone to traffickers, the men with guns. Now on a 60-foot fishing boat, on their journey to the promised land. All next day packed like sardines, breathing exhaust, fumes and kerosene. Their heads are dizzy, their stomachs heaving, on their journey to the promised land. But as night falls, the engine shuts down. The captain swears and then he frowns as the boat begins to sink on their journey to the promised land. A stray spark and a fuel tank ignites. From bow to stern, the boats are light. And in a panic, they capsize on their journey to the promised land. And in a cold sea, they call for help. They cry, they shout, they scream, they yell. But as the hours pass, they fall silent on their journey to the promised land. And as the dawn begins to break, there are those who do not wake, floating face down in the water, on their journey to the promised land. Now on the dark side, see the bodies piled. More than 300 men, woman, child. Their hopes and dreams have with them died on their journey to the promised land. On their journey to the promised land. On their journey to the promised land.